How to connect Google Drive to Rave app. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, go to the Play Store application and make sure that your Rave application is updated to its latest version on your device. So as you can see, it is updated to its latest version on my device. So I'm just going to tap on open and it will lead me to the home page of Rave application, which will look something like this on screen. Now make sure that you have logged into your account as well. Now to connect Google Drive to Rave app, what you have to do is just tap on the settings icon and it will lead you to the profile section. So here you can see the option of Google Drive behind Google from connected accounts. So just tap on it and tap on login to Drive. Make sure you give the permissions. And then wait for a while. And choose the account that you want to associate Rave application for. Now, as you can see, Google Drive has been connected to Rave application. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today, and see you next time.